So it's not a secondary dwelling?
Yep, it is.
Thanks, guys.